Name?
Bond. James Bond.
Nope.
When her secret finds its way out, it'll be the death of you.
This was your choice.
We all have our secrets. We just didn't get to yours yet.
The world is arming faster than we can respond.
Where's 007?
I need a favor, brother. You're the only one I trust for this.
The world's moved on, Commander Bond.
You were 00?
2 years. So stay in your lane. You get in my way, I will put a bullet in your knee. The one that works.
I thought you two would get along.
Name?
Bond. James Bond.
So you're not dead?
Hello, Q, I've missed you.
It's the most valuable asset this country has. If you feel yourself losing control...
I'm not going to lose...
control.
James, you gave up everything for her. When her secret finds its way out, it'll be the death of you.
What is it?
You don't know what this is.
James Bond. License to kill. History of violence. I could be speaking to my own reflection. Only your skills die with your body. Mine will survive long after I'm gone.
History isn't kind to men who play God.
Isn't dead.
James, fate draws us back together. Now your enemy is my enemy.
His name is Seffin.
And what does he want?
Revenge. Me.
When her secret finds its way out, it'll be the death of you.
You can imagine why I've come back to play.
There's a young lady in Santiago I want you to meet.
You're late.
When you're ready.
Salute.
I met your new 00. She's a disarming young woman.
I get why you shot him.
Yeah, well, everyone tries at least once.
James Bond.
We both eradicate people to make the world a better place. I just want to be a little tidier.
Come on, Bond. Where the hell are you?
Have you ever flown one of these?
Nope.
Harder to tell the good from bad, villains from heroes these days.
What is it?
You don't know what this is. He's going to kill millions.
If we don't do this, there will be nothing left to save.
The white dots on the screen, the adrenaline started pumping, and then Bond turning towards the barrel and firing. When that comes on screen, it's like to settle in and get ready for a ride. For me as a writer and a director, it was essential to rediscover Bond. Where is he? After 5 years of retirement, who has he become? He's sort of a wounded animal struggling with his role as a 00. The world's changed. The rules of engagement aren't what they used to be. The rules of espionage darker in this era of asymmetric warfare. The people close to Bond, those he considers to be family, are at great risk. And now there's someone new out there, more dangerous than anyone he's ever encountered. And whoever they are is smarter and stronger than Spectre. From the moment he's called to action to the end of the film, it's a race, not only to save the world, but their lives. No Time to Die is the culmination of all that Bond has become. With all that he's seen, all the trauma, the loss, what is that mission that would be his most challenging and most difficult? That was our target. We aim to do something extraordinary with this one. Every Bond film has that thing, the danger, but also the emotional punch. Everything that was left unsaid will finally be said. This will be the final chapter for Daniel Craig.
been working on Bond for a year now. It's such fun.
We knew he was going to try and achieve something off-road. Straight away, it had to be the new Defender, which everybody's been eagerly awaiting.
It's pretty much standard, as it would be at the factory. Everything that we've given it so far, it's taken. I'd do this every day if I could.
Don't forget to subscribe. Let's go.